Well, there's a part when you're playing G minor. There is a second part that's playing over the top of that. B string, 10th fret, 4th finger, 8th fret, and then 1st finger on the 7th fret of the G. He does that 4 times and then goes up. 11, 9, 8, and then back to 10. Now instead of going here, on that last time, play that D here. 1st finger on the 3rd fret. That'll set you up for the next run, which is a little hammer on that 2nd finger onto the 4th fret. Slowly. So the hammer on, pull off. Slide up 1st finger from 3rd to 5th, and then 3rd finger from 7th to 5th slides down. There's another slide straight after. D string, 3rd to 5th. And then bar it slightly. Again. Really slowly this time. Slide up. Bar, 5th fret. 3rd finger on the 7th fret of the G. Now 4th finger on the 8th fret of the B string. Now you've got to switch to a bar on the 7th fret there. And when he plays those last 3 notes, you can play those 3 notes along with it, and they'll harmonise, like this. Okay, just for those last 3 notes. Right, should we be ready for the next part? You'll need your 3rd finger on the D string, 4th fret. But play the open E first, then the D string with that 3rd finger, followed by that open G. It's the 2nd fret finger, because that 3rd finger is going to slide down. And then the 1st finger is on the A string at the 1st fret, so it looks like this. And then quickly onto the 3rd finger of the onto the 6th fret of the E string. So again. Now when you get to the opens, put your 2nd finger on the D string, 2nd fret, twice. Parts that slow section that has the really beautiful chords. So your 1st finger is on the 7th fret of the B string, 3rd and 4th fingers, 9th fret of the G and D strings. Play it all together with an open E. So your 3 fingers are on those D, G and B strings. And your 2nd finger on the 8th fret. And you play that together with 3 open strings, G, B and E. just to add a bit of warmth to that sound. Okay, next bit. So your second finger's on the A string, 6th fret. 4th finger on the 7th fret of the B string. Take those both up one fret, and then down to the 3rd position. 1st finger, 3rd fret on the A string. 4th finger, 5th fret of the B string. And then an open G. And then finish with F sharp. 4th fret, 2nd finger on the 4th string. Repeat it. So while you're playing this, the second part plays this part on the D string. So the second time around, instead of going like this, they'll go, and just reverse those last three notes, and nice to slide the first finger up from the second position to fourth finger, and then play the second finger with the fifth fret on the D string.